Victor, as a first professional win, yeah. The stage of the Giro, that's not bad.
Yeah, it's incredible. It was a very tough day. To take the breakaway, it was very difficult. But when it's gone, the peloton let us 7 minutes. So it was good, we can recover a little. And the finish, it was hard, but it's about 10 minutes effort, and it's what I'm where I'm the best. So yeah, I was focused all the day for this effort, and I'm really happy I did that.
Did you know the riders who were with you in the breakaway, and did you know how to beat them, when to attack?
Yeah. I knew that they were not climbers, but Oliveira, I think, was the best one, so I keep an eye on him. But I was confident with my legs, and I attacked three K to go, and I don't believe it now, I just win.
Un petit mot en français maintenant.
Oui.
L'équipe Cofidis n'avait pas gagné au Giro depuis 12 ans.
Qu'est-ce que ça représente
pour toi et pour ton équipe de gagner l'étape du Giro?
What does it mean to win a stage of the
Giro? On n'a pas gagné
Giro.
Depuis 12 ans, mais aussi pendant 10 ans, l'équipe n'a pas fait le Giro. Donc,
as he says, we haven't won for 12 years, but then again, we haven't raced the Giro for a 10-year period within that.
Je pense que l'équipe, ça va faire du bien. On a déjà gagné avant-hier avec Christophe Laporte, hier avec Rezou Serrada, et maintenant aujourd'hui, je pense qu'on est dans une dynamique positive.
We've already won with Christophe Laporte this year.
À chaque fois qu'il y a une victoire dans l'équipe, ça fait du bien à tout le monde et ça donne encore envie.
But scoring a victory in the team, that's good for everybody on the team.
Merci.
Attila, yesterday you had your magic day, the first day in the Maglia Rosa. Is it something you are getting used to now?
No, I hope I will never get used to this feeling. In the first days, I was wondering what it feels like to be Filippo Ganna in Italy. And a little bit now I get this feeling. Many people shouted my name today and yesterday. And today was also a perfect day to wearing the Maglia Rosa. The finish was hard, but I enjoyed every moment of it.
Tell us tactically, how did you work it out today?
Like the Grandmaster Alejandro Valverde said, tactically we were perfect today. We let the perfect breakaway to go, and with 9 riders with enough gap in the general classification, and then we controlled the whole day, so we can manage to stay out of trouble and staying in a good pace in the front all day, and arriving quite fresh to the final climb. Just had to survive that one, but I am happy that that happened, and I happy, of course, really happy to stay one more day in the Maglia Rosa.
Approaching the bottom of the climb, did you expect the GC contenders to attack you or not at all?
I didn't think too much about that. I know if this happens, then I just had to follow as much as possible. I don't think that for them would be the best opportunity today to get the Maglia Rosa and to put the pressure on of their teams, of course. But it's really hectic when it's so many corners and technical, quite technical finish. So everybody wants to stay in the front, and that cannot happen. Somebody has to be in the back always. So I know that I have to be aware that something can happen. So tomorrow will be even harder to defend for sure.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Gino, you tried to attack at the beginning of the stage. Can you tell us about this very, very competitive beginning of the stage?
Yeah, the beginning of the stage was really, really fast with some crosswinds, and then into the first climb, we wanted to have somebody in the breakaway, and as it was a long, fast climb, but I tried to go, and then I found myself with Samuele Battistella, but unfortunately, they did close us down, and we didn't win.
So did you think it was a good stage for winning the stage or to race for the King of the Mountain?
I think it was a really good stage for the breakaway because with a long climb and then just a short final climb, which was proven in the end. But unfortunately, I couldn't join.
What about tomorrow? Isn't it an even better stage for a climber like you?
I probably is. It's just really, really hard stage tomorrow, and we're looking forward to it.
Thank you.